Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. You know what time it is. Time to spin that ACC wheel of destiny. Time to buckle up in the ACC. Thanks for joining us here on the NCAA College Football pregame show. Now let's send it out to Brad and Kirk for all the action. We'll see you at the half.
And this Florida State-NC State rivalry has been great in recent years, and I don't see why anything would change today.
Let's head down to the coin toss now, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Florida State is lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Rodgers gets a ball left side. And they make the stop at the 38. And that was an excellent run there.
Yeah, Brad, but it was also great blocking up front by the offensive line to open up the hole.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38. And this one falls incomplete.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
They try to get a head start there.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So it's second down and 15 after the penalty. About the 33-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
Fires quickly, and it's picked off. And down he goes, right around the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. Sack.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
They come out of an empty backfield. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Gets to about the 47-yard line. Manning comes away with 2 yards on the carry.
That makes it fourth and long.
Well, I'm not sure I really agree with this call to go for it, but that's why I'm not coaching, folks. Wants to go long and does. Tipped away. They'll turn the ball over on down.
Questionable play calling there by the coaching staff. It's way too early in the game to be going for it on fourth down. I would have punted the ball in that situation.
They can really pay for it now unless their defense comes out here and makes a big defensive stop.
An interception cut this offense last drive short. So I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And he's tackled at the 46. Cook's the kind of athlete that you can build your entire offense around. His athleticism, second to none. We'll see if they have an answer for him today. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. It in, and that's a first down.
Refusing to go down.
He gets hit out of bounds at the 4-yard line.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past the first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
The previous play is under review. After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after some discussion, the call on the field is reversed. From the 28-yard line, first down. He's taken down at the 25. Inside the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Let's get an update now. Here's Reese Davis. Reese?
The Buffaloes came into the game ranked 5th. After that performance, they'll drop like a stone. How about this final? Totally unexpected. A major upset is now finished.
North Carolina State is lining up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
This offense comes out on the field again after being stopped on downs the last time out. And not only does that affect them in a negative way, but what it does is it gives this defense that they're facing a ton of confidence and a lot of momentum as they come back out on the field.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 20. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. That makes it 3rd and 3. receiver, and it falls incomplete. Well, the defense stood tall there.
Boy, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
Jones is back deep to return the punt. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. North Carolina State up 7 points. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 34. That's a great tackle at the 33-yard line. His man, first down. Tackle made at the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's at the 30, to the 20. Brought down
right around the 12-yard line.
Beautiful touch pass by the quarterback.
And that's one of the toughest throws a quarterback has to make. He's trying to get rid of the ball while these big defensive linemen are flying at him, and he has to lob it downfield to make the play work. That is a very impressive throw.
They hand it off, and they got to him before he could get back to the line.
You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 16. Around the 17-yard line.
That was just smash-mouth, helmet-to-chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
North Carolina State is up by a touchdown. Quick throw, and he's taken down around the 5-yard line. Fourth down, they'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. North Carolina State is hoping to make this a two-score game. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start as a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
It's up, and it sails through the uprights. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
The Chippewas were ranked 22nd. Now they'll be lucky to hold on to a spot, any spot, in the poll.
Well, well, look what's going on here. Just when you thought you had this game all figured out, the script gets flipped.
He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 27-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 27.
Here we go.
Fires out to his receiver. They'll bring him down around the 48-yard line.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant route is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
Going long. Through his hands. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Ready.
He wants it all.
You like that?
No, incomplete. The safety comes up with a nice play.
Nice job of the safety here, sitting back and playing center field and seeing the ball and coming up and simply batting the ball away.
Check, tight right. Pull out there, check the outs up there. Four down,
set, check.
And he's leveled to 39-yard line. On third and long, they get the first down, but was it close?
Close or not, what a relief it is to the quarterback to have a new set of downs to work with.
Let's go!
He airs it out. They knock it down, incomplete.
Great play to really tighten up the coverage. You can't afford to make any mistakes when the quarterback takes a shot into the end zone.
From the 39-yard line. Second down. Throws and it's knocked away. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He's in the 30, and they push him out at the 29-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
This one's going deep to the end zone. Incomplete. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, NC State's got a 10-point lead. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. He's under some heat. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line.
Personal foul. Basement. Defense.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
Score game, and they can cut that down here if they can get this one in the end zone. And they get nice yardage on that run. Manning gets 6 yards on the play. Tackle at the 1 yard line.
Kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
The draw within a field goal. And he converts the extra point. It was a 12 play, 59-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. North Carolina State is up a field goal. He's to the 40. He's at midfield.
to the 20.
What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
So first and goal after that huge run. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Touchdown, North Carolina State. And he adds the extra point.
Rodgers gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one.
He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Tries to get around the corner. And he's taken down at the 46.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
And down he goes, around the 36-yard line.
Throw incomplete, one of his receiver.
That pass led him just a little bit too far, but still great effort.
Second and 10.
Check, check.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36.
Let's go.
Quick out to his receiver. And he's tackled at about the 15-yard line.
First and goal.
First down. Big opportunity to score here inside the five. It's first down and goal. Defense and their short yardage package. He's taken down around the 1 yard line.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
And the goal line defense digging in here. Touchdown, Seminole. Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He hits the PAT. It was a 7-play, 53-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So the score now, 17-14. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Hey,
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
He's still moving. There's a very impressive open field tackle. First and 10. Ball on their own 41. North Carolina State has a 3-point lead. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 50. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That makes it second and 8.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47.
Check three, check three, check three.
Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
Positive yardage.
That'll make it third and 13.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. North Carolina State is up by 3. Steps up. Complete. He's got room. Tackle made at about the 41. Castillo to punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Chucks it downfield. Brought down around the 39-yard line. He's got his man across the middle. He's tackled at the 11-yard line. Under some heat. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. That's a great tackle at the 1. First down. So inside the 5 with a first and goal. Defense stacked in tight here. Touchdown, Florida State. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A four-play, 81-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
And a huge contribution from the aerial attack. Boy, they had some nice big pass plays on that play.
Florida State gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. On the ground, up the middle. Nice run, and he's brought down. And the clock continues to run.
Now let's see if they try to hurry up here.
NC State's going to take their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's to the 40, and he's got the junior. And he's taken down right around midfield.
First down.
Complete. He's got room to work. The 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He makes the PAT. A short 3-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 24-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them.
Goes right. Picked off. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. North Carolina State holds a field goal lead. Now he tries to buy some time. Looks like he's going to run. Slides down to the ground.
That makes it first and 10.
His man, and they take him down immediately. NC State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Kicks away, and he's got it. Rogers is lined up to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. At the 30. Down the sideline. Inside the 30. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown. Touchdown. the extra point that can give them the lead. And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Straight in the middle, and he meets the defense. So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. He's on the run, runs with it, and he's got room. And he tackles him hard at the 35-yard line. The Seminoles call a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
Fires it out. He's still going. Down the sideline. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. North Carolina State is lining up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. Across the 30. Inside the 30. To the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. The kicker on the field. He'll try to put his team up by a point. And he converts the extra point. We've seen quite a bit of offense here as we reach halftime. Florida State's up by one. Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. He's to the 20. At the 30. Room around the corner. Across midfield. He's into the open field. He returns it all the way to score. The PAT. Florida State is ready to kick it away. He really got a hold of that kick. Carolina goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
They'll drop in for a loss.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on their own 21. They'll bring him down at the 31-yard line. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding, offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
from their own 11-yard line. It's second down. Play action here. He's going to scramble. Slides down to the ground. 4 yards there on the scramble. Third down and a couple of miles here. Ball on their own 15. Fourth down upcoming as they go three and out. That brings us fourth and seven. Castillo is waiting for the snap. Bryant fields it at the 34. They'll bring him down at the 48. Nice yardage on the run back. They're set to go for another round. Florida State holds an 8-point advantage.
You feel bad to criticize anybody for being aggressive, but if he wouldn't have been on the play action, I don't know if they would have been able to pick up the first down.
From the 29-yard line, first down.
There was a miscommunication there on the offensive side of the ball. I think maybe the receiver ran the wrong route, but regardless, still great play by the defense.
Man left, man left.
Throws on the move, and it's intercepted. Here's the pitch, and now the ball is free. Touchdown, Florida State. The extra point. James has the ball set and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off the mistakes.
He fires. That'll push him over the 100-yard mark in receiving.
Well, this guy is such a big part of this offense. If he doesn't get his numbers, they usually don't have much success moving the football.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46. He's at the 30. Tackle made around the 27-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long-range yards.
Quick pass, intercepted.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw, and that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
First from their own 27-yard line. It's first down. To the 40. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. The 10. He leaps in for six.
That did more than just put 6 points on the board. It takes a lot of pressure off the offensive coordinator when the man under center can show that he's a dual threat.
The PAT. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. NC State's getting stomped right now. They're unable to get anything going here in the third quarter.
Well, I think what they have to do at this point is they've got to get into a little bit more of a hurry-up mode, a little bit more urgency, score, and hope that the defense can come up with a stop and hope you can get the ball back and put more points up.
An interception cut this offense last drive short. So I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
One left, and he's taken down in the backfield. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 24-yard line. And now he's got room to run. And he's taken down around the 44-yard line. First down. He's scrambling. He's taken down at about the 47-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 47-yard line. Rodgers gets a carry right side. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Brought down at the 44. First and 10. From the 44-yard line, first down. And down he goes at the 30-yard line.
Man left, man left. Four down, 50.
on the delay, and he's brought down immediately. This is the eighth play of this drive. Looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
So we're looking at another third down here. He's in trouble. He's tackled at the 21-yard line.
It was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
Kicks up, and it is good. North Carolina State kicked this one off. Campbell fields it at the one. He's to the 20. Across the 30. Across midfield. At the 30. Down the sideline. He scores. What a play.
Boy, do you see how he allowed that play to develop in front of him? That's a great job of using your vision. And when you combine that with the speed that he has, you've got somebody who can make these kinds of breathtaking plays.
He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. He's on the run, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Gets past the tackler, and he's tackled right around the 40.
That's good. A gain of 15 yards. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Quick throw to the tight end, and he hits him hard at the 41. Three down and one to go. Florida State's got a huge lead. Not sure there's any hope for a comeback here in the fourth quarter, but Kirk and I are praying. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start. Offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on their own 36. Delayed handoff. And they make the stop around the 36-yard line. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
Well, I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. He was that close to making a big play.
His safety is kicking himself for dropping that.
Castillo to punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And he just got stood up right there. So he managed. to get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break free.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Florida State comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Makes it out to about the 40. First and 10. Ball on their own 40. And they'll run them again.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
And he's got his man. Tackle at the 46-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. On the throw, incomplete pass. Bring him down right around the 36-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 36. Flips it middle to the running back. Brought down in the open field. Florida State with a commanding lead. And he carries the ball for a nice game. First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line. On the corner. There's another. And he converts the extra point. An 8-play, 72-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. James is lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The deficit is huge, but as a player, you never want to slow down your effort. Believe me, coaches notice the ones who aren't trying that hard. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 24-yard line.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
From their own 24-yard line, second down. Fires it out. Tackle made at the 36.
With the tackle at the 36-yard line. First down.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's taken down right around the 38-yard line. From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Scramble. He's taken down at the 42.
Picks up the loose ball.
That just shows you how determined this defense is. Great play by the linebacker to come up with the ball after the fumble.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Florida State
up by a bunch.
Tries to get around the corner. Makes it to the 37.
A little laundry on the field, and we'll find out whose it is.
Holding. Offense.
Way too much jersey there. Pretty easy call for the officials.
So the penalty puts him back for a first and long. On the run. Runs right for a nice gain.
Brown gets 6 yards on the play.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Makes it out to about the 26.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team.
Takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. From the 30-yard line, third down. Well, a nice stop there late in the fourth quarter, but this game, quite frankly, has been over for a long time, and I'm ready for it to end. Comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Florida State 70, North Carolina State 37.
And the Wolfpack 37.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.